Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but welcome back to Minecraft Extra Hardcore Mode. I think this is episode 3. I haven't done an episode in a while. At least not with this. Remember guys, go check out my Switch demo series. I hit episode 9 today. Follow the sun, I know how to get back home. There's the sheep I sheared. In reality, the space is absolutely horrible. Food at. To get some food. Oh, chicken. Kind of want to keep it to... like doing an egg thing, where I kind of just keep them down in a little hole. Maybe if I can find some eggs. I don't know, seeds, I mean. Give me the seeds. Perfect. Okay, chicken, follow me. Look at all the pigs there are. Come on, chicken. Perfect. Already won. Just don't fall in. Come down here. Get you a nice hole. Here. Get in there. Okay, let's cook up some pork chops. No, those aren't pork chops, those are lamb, mutton.
Perfect. Map's kind of bad. Oh, I do have cooked pork chops. But we are going to do a bit of mining. Probably starting about right here. Right where I am. Move it someplace a bit darker. That should be better. So I'm probably gonna be uploading episode 10 of Switch demos today. I'm gonna be playing the True Fear game. Oh, I really don't want to play it. Like the first horror game I've ever played. No, I've played FNAF 4 a bit of it. I hate gravel. Oh, I hear some skeletons. Maybe I could like hook up my blanket to where like it blocks out the sun, but no luck. Oh, that went down far. Lucky I didn't fall into that. I'm gonna avoid the skeletons for now. Oh, that was an iron pickaxe I was mining with earlier.
kind of getting tired of all this gravel. I'm taking a new direction. My brightness is up. I can never escape this gravel. What? All I ever see is gravel. We go this way a bit more. Hey, finally, stone. Okay, let's see. This should keep me away from the gravel. Oh, iron. Doesn't seem to be any more. I can still hear the skeletons close by. That's dangerous. Almost got that wrong one. I actually didn't know if I was gonna come back to this series, because I mean, I have like a really good base, like as you guys saw, that other world that I called base. It's really good. I'm building like a castle out of nether rack, a castle out of stone, and I have a 30 by 30 pit that I'm digging, like in the stone castle. Thinking doing like a series from there, and I'm like, I can't start a series from a world I've already started, and that's not very good. And I was like, I should probably finish up this series and go until I die. Oh my gosh, I found diamonds. Let's go. Was not expecting that. See how much, oh my gosh, this is a lot. Let's go. 4 diamonds.
nearly as much as I wanted, but it's good enough. And by next episode, guys, we're gonna get into the Nether. Although I really don't want to get in there yet, but I guess with all this iron we have, it'll be enough.
So it's a good area that I dug down in. That was my time. It's been 16 minutes. I guess the new day started up. And cook up that stuff. Get rid of some of these. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Switch Demos number 10. And I don't know how long it'll be for me to upload the next episode of this one, since it takes up a lot of storage on my phone. But I will see you guys later. Bye!